Hi guys, and welcome back to another ABC Fitness Word of the Day. Today is Thursday, December 3rd, and today's word of the day is mittens. The word mitten, you are going to do all of the movements associated with each of those letters. M-I-T-T-E-N-S. So we're going to start out with our first letter. And what is that? You guys can use your ABC Fitness flashcards to look up what our first letter is. And if you have the same one I have, you're going to be excited to see what we're going to be doing first, because the letter M is our first letter. First letter in the word mittens is M. And with the letter M, we are going to have a free dance. So get ready to move and boogie on down. That's right, guys. Our first movement is a free dance. Woo! So I'm going to play some music and you guys are going to dance with me because I don't like to dance alone. So here we go. That was our first letter, the letter M, and we had ourselves a little bit of a free dance. Okay, so let's look to see what is next. If you look in your flashcards, what comes after the letter M in mittens? It is the letter I. The next letter in the word mittens is I. And with I, we are going to do 10 high knee marches. We're going to march in place, attempting to lift the knees up as high as you can. 10 high knees. So here we go. Let's get our knees up high, and we're going to do a high knee march. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Excellent work. All right, we're gonna do it one more time. All right, ready? Shaking out my body. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Excellent work. Let's see what's next. All right, the next letter in the word mittens is the letter T. The letter T is the next letter in the word mittens. Seated bridges for 10 seconds. The knees can be bent or straight. Place the hands on the seat of the chair and lift the butt off the chair and hold it for 10 seconds. We're going to do this 2 times. With the letter T, we are going to be doing some seated bridges. Now I brought myself a chair out and I'm going to do them along with you. Remember, when you do seated bridges, you want a chair that's not going to roll around and something that's sturdy that won't move on you when you do it. You're going to put your hands on the base of the chair, We'll turn a little bit so you can see. And you are going to put your feet out in front of you. And when I say go, you're gonna lift your bottoms up off the base of the chair, and we're gonna hold it for the count of 10. Are you all ready? Go ahead and get your chair and get your bodies ready. All right, here we go. Hands on the base of your chair, your feet are out in front of you, and we're gonna do it for the count of 10. Ready, go. Up, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice job. We're gonna do it one more time. All right, arms shaked out. Ready to go, hands on the seat of the chair. And up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Excellent work. Let's see what the next letter. All right, we've got one of those double letters, and we are going to do the letter T again. The letter T is next, and we're going to continue doing those seated bridges. Let's do them two more times. So we have to do our seated bridges, and we're going to do two more sets of 10. So let's get our bodies ready in our chair. Our hands are on the seat of the chair, and we're going to lift our bottoms up. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and down. Good. Take a break, shake your arms up. Doing a good job trying to keep your body up. Excellent. If you can't do it in the chair, feel free to lay on the floor and lift your bottoms up too. You can do it that way, just like we do in gym class. Here we go, let's do it one more time. Hands on the seat of your chair, and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice job. All right, so go through your cards and see what the next letter is. All right, we did M, we did I, we did T and T. What comes after that? It's the letter E. And here is what we're going to do for the letter E. E is the next letter in the word mittens. You are going to run in place for 30 seconds. Make sure you keep those arms and legs moving. All right, friends, we are doing a 30-second run in place. So when you run, you gotta get those arms moving, you gotta get those feet moving, and we wanna get our hearts pumping. So make sure you have a space clear, because we're gonna run in place for 30 seconds. Ready, set, go. Go, go, go. Run, 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 keep going, keep going. We're halfway there. Good job. Keep it moving, keep it moving. I know you can do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Excellent work. We have two more letters. Let's see what the next one is. So when you're looking through your cards, check to see what's next. We did M, I, T, T, E, and the next letter is the letter N. See if you can find the letter N in your cards. Okay. Next is the letter N. Here is what you're going to do for the letter N. N comes next, and we are going to do 10 squats or sit and stands. Your feet are going to be shoulder width apart and with your hands out. Bend your knees to the seated position and raise back up.
Avoid pushing off the thighs or the chairs. Do this 10 times.
Okay, with the letter N, we did this last time around. We're going to do it again this today. And that is our 10 squats or sit and stands. Now, last time I showed you how to do the squats where you bend down and go up. Today, I'm going to do it the easier way for some of those who need a little bit more help. Is those sit and stands where you're gonna go down to the seat and stand back up. Now you just wanna put your bottom on the seat for a little and then stand up. Try not to push off the seat and try not to push off your legs when you stand back up. All right, we're gonna do 10 of them. Hands ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. Okay, shake out those legs. We're going to do it one more time. All right, one more time. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great job. We're on to our last letter. We did M, we did I, we did T, T again, E, N, and we are now to the last letter, which is the letter S. And here is what we're gonna do with the letter S.
S is the last letter in the word mittens. Here we are going to do our ankle circles, 10 on the right side and 10 on the left side. We're rotating our foot in a circular motion.
With the letter S, we are doing those ankle circles. And again, there's two different ways you can do it. If you have some difficulty with balancing, you can sit down in a chair, put your foot out and do those ankle circles. Or you can challenge yourself by standing and doing those ankle circles. Now, if you want to challenge yourself but you're unsure on your balance, you can always hold on to the back of the chair or hold on to something and do those ankle circles this way and see if you can let go every so often and try them. All right, we're going to do 10 ankle circles on each leg. Let's start with our right leg. Ready? Foot out and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. All right, one more leg and then we are done. Ready? Foot up and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice job, friends. You guys did a great job with our word mittens. And we did all of the activities for M, I, T, T, E, N, and S. Excellent work. It's so important to keep moving and keep active during these times. So please feel free to go ahead and use any of our videos on the Summit Center website by going to Parent Resources. Adaptive Physical Education has a huge library of different activities that everybody can do at home. So stay safe, have a great day, and we'll see you next time. Bye.